I'll pilot.
I'm in. Let's go.
I see a second target.
The rat of a cage.
Have to move fast. Hansen and Father Lopez came through for us. They set up a meet with Carlos, the local rebel commander. He says he's got a plan to assassinate Cruzar, and he wants your help to make it happen.
This place is a graveyard. Keep your head on a swivel. Got a real bad feeling about this.
Get the hell out of there!
Shit, they were waiting for us. It's a trap.
Carlos, they killed him. Must have known he reached up to Socrates. Cruzar's on to us.
Double time. We need to get to the village. We have to warn them.
Good to go.
Weapons free, weapons free.
too late. Bastard Kruzar killed everyone. Keep searching. He's gotta be here somewhere.
Good to go.
He gave me a message for you. Kruzar is waiting in our church with the last of my people. He said God has abandoned us.
Callous son of a bitch. When we find him, he'll pay for this.
Hunedad Bird, on patrol. Watch out. Copter, get down.
Go. Rebels are using this antenna as a listening post to monitor Rebel radio messages. We're gonna pull the plug.
The monitor system is wired up to a computer. Hack in there and disable it, but don't trigger the firewall.
Open fire.
Engaging tangos. Enemy reinforcements incoming.
Placing a mine over here. Wait, let me place a mine.
No mames! Señores, los putos nos están dando con todo desde el oeste. Mándenles otra pinche patrulla ya! Nos están chingando y no podemos tocarlos. ¡Manden la puta patrulla!
¡Cuánto, cabrones! Hay una patrulla en el barrio ustedes.
Clear over, Sicarios want to get some.
Coming in.
Fire.
Fear death. You think you can take my life? Ha! Try it! You'll die like all the other fools! No man, no god can judge me!
Any justice in this
Tango
world,
down.
That fucker is burning in hellfire.
Amen to that.
Don't crack open the beers just yet. I'm getting intel on a new development. Word is, things are kicking off in the Bolivian capital. Looks like we've drawn some attention. From the man in charge.
Netcom has been restored, finally. And just in time, you kicked the hornet's nest, ghosts. The leader of Los Estranjeros himself, Colonel Juan Ignacio Merlo, has come down from the capital in a response to your actions. This is our chance to end this thing once and for all. We take out Merlo, and their organization will collapse.
Good to know you're still alive. We've been trying to regain contact ever since your Gila went missing. I'm glad to see you haven't been taking a vacation down there, but your actions have had unforeseen consequences. Terminating Cruzar, Ortega, and Rocha has forced Los Estroneros to recall their most senior officer from the Bolivian capital. This nasty son of a bitch is one Colonel Juan Ignacio Merlo, and I guarantee you have rarely encountered a man of such loathsome reputation. Merlo is a known war criminal and the veteran of a dozen bloody brushfire wars. But without him, Los Estroneros will fall apart. We've learned he's planning to make an example of the local civilians as payback for all the chaos you've been causing. As of now, your order is to locate the colonel and terminate his command with extreme prejudice. Good to know you're still alive. We've been trying to regain contact ever since your Gila went missing. I'm glad to see you haven't been taking a vacation down there, but your actions have had unforeseen consequences. Terminating Cruzar, Ortega, and Rocha has forced Los Estroneros to recall their most senior officer from the Bolivian capital. This nasty son of a bitch is one Colonel Juan Ignacio Merlo, and I guarantee you have rarely encountered a man of such loathsome reputation. Merlo is a known war criminal and the veteran of a dozen bloody brushfire wars. But without him, Los Estroneros will fall apart. We've learned he's planning to make an example of the local civilians as payback for all the chaos you've been causing. As of now, your order is to locate the colonel and terminate his command with extreme prejudice.
Don't sweat it. You've earned your seat on the chopper. You're coming out with us.
Clear.